Welcome to the next video. We've got some more bedding to go in. Washer. I'm going to use the Duvet and Quilts cycle. I think this works at 30 degrees, this one, I'm not too sure. I need my bloody pod. I'm going to put some colour catch in. This is a bit of England bedding. World Cup begins soon, so might as well wash it. Some colour catch in. Because these are mixed colours as well, so these could run. I don't know how long this goes on for, but we'll soon find out. Functions. I'll have to put the on an extra spin because it's only 400 watt spin. Suggest a maximum load. Okay. Start the procedure. 54 minutes. We'll go on longer than that because I'm going to put an extra spin because it says 400. So yeah, I hope you like this video. I think it's a deep wash on this as well. Come on, fill up, fill up.